What is up, two of you?
It's I, Drop Beats, Drop Bomb here. Today we're playing some more Shadow Warrior on Steam. But before we get into it, I just want to just say, somehow I got my Paladins account banned. Like not for a short while, but forever. And yeah, so I can no longer use my DBNB account on Paladins. But don't worry, I got a backup. I got a secret weapon. But I'm not gonna tell you guys, cause yeah. So anyway, let's do this. So last time we got the last weapon, the rocket launcher. Last chapter, we finally got five shuriken. So anyway, let's do this. Chapter 11, 6 chapters left. Just like a maggot should.
Oh my goodness, that was interesting.
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers!
Hold on there now. No need to be an accusatory Adam. I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
They're all these ancients. They're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these Whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the Whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
Hey, we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You work for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me gasp.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Enra needs the Nobutsura Kage to sacrifice one of his own. He's trying to awaken the girl.
I could give a shit what he wants. You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me.
Can't have enough wings. So yeah, so we are back in the Shadow Realm. And so we have the fully upgraded Shobi no Kage. Sorry if I'm mispronouncing it. I don't play a lot of games like these, to be honest. So don't get mad if I mispronounce stuff. I'm sorry. So anyway. Yes. And look at this. This is the last gun you can get. Oop. I need to get ammo for this baby. Yeah, over to you. The Yari type rocket launcher, and this laser guidance, multi-launch, meaning we can launch more heavy warheads. This type nicknamed Nuke Dukem. I see what they did there. Okay, so there's the other game called Nuke Dukem. Yeah. Contains more powerful explosives, increases explosion radius by 30%, and then missile pack 250 plus 1, so let's do that. And then let's go to powers. All that power. Get it? I made a song reference. Channeling larger amounts increases the range of your shockwave to 6 meters. Flux Koi car presents strength. The knowledge that flows through is like having allows massive shooting to project a far flux rate in. So this Koi Snare. The master of the second language, the final waterfall of the meditation system to slow assistant. Maximum flux is increased to 6 seconds, but this one, 30 meters or. I don't know. Healing. Protective fan. I guess this is good for, like, if you're good at combos. Oop. Sorry about that. I have accent. Luck, movement. You know what, let's just do... Huh. Situation. I guess we can get that. Oh, no, crap. Since we're gonna be fighting like a... I don't know what, but... Yeah, so... We have the fully... upgraded... Shogi no Kage. Sorry if I butchered that. And now we're gonna defeat Mezu. Sorry for that name again.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit! What is this?
The outer gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows.
And Mezu, okay.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three bags full, sir.
Exactly.
Wow, this place is kind of cool. Gotta take screenshots, you know? Sorry for not recording yesterday. I was studying for a chapter test that I have on... that I have on Thursday. Today's Wednesday for the United States and other states, but if you... yeah. Uh-oh. Is that a good... What? That's Mezu?
Up there. There he is.
He's sleeping?
What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. That'll piss him off. Pick a seal.
That's Mezu. Okay. Just in case if something goes wrong, yeah, I'm gonna cook. Oh. Do we have to destroy these?
Open a seal, Lil Wayne. Force him to land.
Oh, okay. Yes, you just have to aim for his chest. Yeah, oh. Okay, there we go. Here we go! Like a boss.
He really likes this gate closed!
Yeah! Isn't it great?
Just like that? Aw. Did I get him?
Come back here!
Work on these seals, Lo Wang. Pressure!
No! Those are the rockets! Do this!
Fuck! Now, come to daddy.
Okay. Boom! Like a boss.
Surprise!
Oji, you maggot. What are you doing here?
Burrowing, dear brother. Just like a maggot shield.
We're here to harvest information, and maybe a little cheap.
You can tell that thing that I refuse to dignify the awful that pours from his mouth. You spit in Enra's face, bringing him here.
You don't say! Why, it's almost like that was my intention all along.
You use this filth to do your dirty work. Enra made the same mistake. These mortals can't be trusted.
So Enra has been talking to a mortal.
Zilla, it has to be.
I always knew he would fail us. But I didn't think he would be so arrogant to hold Zing's Whisperer for ransom.
And that's why the others couldn't come back. Hey kid, looks like your boss did good.
It also sounds like he made a deal with the devil.
Details.
I think it's time to go have a chat with Zilla. You know, filth to filth.
Lie back and think of England, brother. Family, what are you gonna do?
A portal to Zilla. Now.
Coming right up. If Zilla has the last whisperer, this should lead us straight to him.
No tricks this time, right?
Wouldn't dream of it.
So yeah, so this is gonna be a 2-episode because this is gonna. So yeah, so we're gonna continue with all. Since that was like only like a boss, a boss killing. Since you will probably not want to watch like a 24-minute episode. So now we're doing chapter 12. Some of us have learned not to burn bridges.
Oh, fuck! Hoji! Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry! These portals aren't very precise!
You suck. Do you enjoy dropping me like that?
Just trying to land you in the air. It beats materializing a couple feet underground.
Your logic is sound.
Thank you.
So now we're in the looks like snow. Shredder X9. Cool. Bunnies.
I think Zilla might be in trouble.
He's the one that kidnapped the Whisperer.
Come here.
In your next incarnation.
Money. I wonder, can I get on this door? Ah! Green key card, okay. Okay, there we go.
You think he'll be happy to see you?
I think we'll be lucky if we, or I don't get incinerated. Not this shit again.
Nothing else is here. Oop.
Where did you study? Kung Fu or Us?
Automated transit system. The time is 4:16 p.m. Outside temperature is negative 15 degrees Celsius. Inside temperature, 22 degrees Celsius. Please remain seated for the duration of your travel in Zilla Industries' automated transit system.
Oh shit!
Ow! Fuck!
In case of emergency, remain calm. Follow safety instructions and wait for assistance. In case of evacuation, high-value personnel will be prioritized. To maximize personal safety, Zilla Labs reminds you to wear protective gear at all times while in the compound. Zilla Labs is proud of its flawless safety record. Violating posted safety regulations may result in termination and or incineration. Zilla Labs, where the innovation of today is the future
Come on.
Of tomorrow.
God
Welcome
damn.
To Zilla Industries. Have a safe and productive day.
God damn, that was brutal. Almost died.
I won't die until I get the order from you, sir. Are you safe?
How did you get here?
I chartered a helicopter.
You chartered a...
Things got pretty hairy at the shipyard, sir.
Did you see Kyokagami? I haven't been able to raise them at all.
We got separated.
God damn it! These creatures are everywhere. All my men are gone.
Are you concerned about the sword, sir? I have two of them here.
You have... what?
I was able to retrieve Mizuyaki's and the one from the Manticore.
If we survive this, I'm going to make you a very rich man, Wang.
Sounds good to me, sir.
Finally, one thing in this godforsaken world goes my... No! It's gone into quarantine. Find someone with override clearance.
Yes, sir.
That went better than expected.
Some of us have learned not to burn bridges.
My family may be volatile, but there's a lot of love there.
Really?
Okay, no. Go ahead, rub it in.
We better find this Nakamura. Hope he's still alive.
Sweet.
off.
I can take this gun with me. Money, all about the money, money, money.
Science in action. Lovely.
Oh.
star like a boss.
I guess the rumors are true.
What rumors?
People said Zilla had some fortress way up in the mountains. They said he had alien spacecraft, missing evidence from the Kennedy assassination. No one ever found it, though.
No one who stayed alive afterwards.
He is a stickler for security.
You have to have standards.
What the hell were they trying to make in here?
Hello, zombies.
Better not breathe that in.
Oh shit!
Ah!
Oops. Oops. Okay, so... Okay, that was a bad idea.
Guess the rumors are true.
What rumors?
People said Zilla had some fortress way up in the mountains. They said he had alien spacecraft, missing evidence from the Kennedy assassination. No one ever found it, though.
No one who stayed alive afterwards.
He is a stickler for security.
You have to have standards.
What were they trying to make in here?
Nakimura. for the, like, tacos?
This could come in handy. Thank you.
God damn. No, get out of there. Jesus, come on, die! Damn!
Thank you.
There we go. Jesus Christ. There you are. Finally! God, I hate those monsters so much. Let's do a quick save.
Smells like baby farts in here.
Cool, easy money right there.
We need to find the professor.
Fortune cookie. To be is to do is to be, dooby dooby doo. Haha! Scooby Doo offense!
Professor Nakamura, I presume. You could come in handy.
There you go. I knew you'd get ahead in this business one day.
If we survive this, I'm sending you out on the road. They'll love you in Saskatoon. Big comedy town.
Yeah, but where's the security room? Exit. Nope. Damn it. Find a goddamn exit, but where is it? There it is. Oh wow.
Using your head.
The only thing worse than a friend who tells bad jokes is a friend who tells bad jokes inside your head.
Did you just say we were friends? Best friends?
If I killed myself, would it kill you too? Please say yes.
Yes.
You're lying, aren't you?
Yes.
Rocket, sweet.
How about you throw down a little seppuku action and save us both some time?
Better luck in your next incarnation!
It's a shame to let good dynamite go to waste.
Serious Sam, sweet.
Mr. Smith, Mr. West.
Back where I started. Yeah, but where's this damn security room? There's gotta be a map somewhere. Specimens.
Hope this works.
Okay, so we're close then. Security, okay. Like a boss. So I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to sub and like. See you guys next time. Bye.